Oh, it's getting hot in here. I've got problems all the time. In my face, tell me you're the sin.
If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. As someone who was raised in a deeply Christian household, I find this entire video to be absolutely disgusting. I'm appalled that Lil Nas...
Yo, dude, turn this off! This is that Satan song, dude, turn it off!
Huh?
You're listening to satanic music, bro, turn it off!
What?
You know Lil Nas is a demon worshiper, right?
I can't hear you.
You know, if you keep listening, it's gonna turn you gay.
I gotta get out of here.
Aw, shit. Call me when you want, call me when you
need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. So my grandma watched the Lil Nas video.
Gray, I'm very happy you called. Did your mother tell you that I wanted you to call?
Yes.
I saw that you shared a video on Facebook. The little Nazi video with the man kissing on Satan.
You mean Lil Nas? Lil Nas X? It's just a funny video. It's nothing serious.
It tells the world that my grandson wants to hump Satan. You're bargaining with your soul. You want to go to hell, Gray, or paradise?
Paradise.
Well, you're not getting in.
I mean, weren't you the one that was saying racial slurs to the bag boy at the grocery
That's
store the other day?
Different. Two men humping is bad enough. You dress one up like the devil and call it art. I don't believe it.
Okay.
Gray, hello?
I think you're breaking up, Grandma. Bye.
Hello?
I never said I was LGBT. I said S-I-N.
Yeah, you definitely fruity. Go ahead and go down there for me.
Well, I like men now, so that's a thing.
I can't keep doing this, Lily. I can't keep living this lie. Stop. Stop the music. I'm Hannah Montana.
Again, the old God. Hannah reveals losing its shock value. You do this every fucking week, Miley.
Well, yeah.
First of all, I would like to say thank you for letting me in, motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? I was like,
that?
Just a little nauseous. I'm feeling a little nauseous. I need to sit down. I can go. I can go.
Girl, just go because I know you're lying. I'm literally God.
I can't keep doing this, Lily. I can't keep living this lie. Stop. Stop the music. I'm Hannah Montana.
Oh my God.
Whoa, 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 yeah.
You can call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning.
Please, Satan, put me back up. All I said to God were there any big booty bitches?
But there are big booty bitches here.
There are?
Yeah, you just gotta make an appointment.
Appointments?
Yup, I got an appointment right now.
Huh? Lil Nas X.
Come here, baby.
Damn. Okay, I
Ride
see you,
me,
Lil
nigga.
Nas.
Call me by my name.
I don't
want to
be here for that, but. Nah, I don't want to be here for that. Call me when you
want, call me when you need. I've witnessed a murder. Face, tell me you're the sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. In the music video, when Lil Nas X descends into H3 Eliezer, there are words written on the ground. Diatmanent quad non intelligent, which translates to.
So let me get this straight. It's okay for Christians to weaponize the Bible by telling gay people that they're going to hell. But as soon as a gay person embraces going to hell, it's a problem. Make it make sense, please.
Y'all still thinks it's a game. Pentagram on the shoe walking with the devil.
You can call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want.
Tell me what we're supposed to do. No, tell me what we're supposed to. He snapped his neck, took his crown. He is now the new Satan. Who are we supposed to talk to about the 10th circle? It's too crowded in here. We can't talk to him. He just got here, and I'm not about to dance for him. I can't do any of that. See, and I told y'all this would be a problem when they stopped being afraid of Satan and started calling him daddy.
Hi, welcome to heaven. Holy fuck, I can't believe I actually got in. Oh, well, you're not in yet. You have to pass one test. Are you ready? Sure.
Cocaine and drinking with your friends.
I don't think I know this song.
My face, don't lead you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need.
Which way to hell? The pole is that way.